Hey guys, I'm Neater Melhorn. In this video, we're doing something a little different on some different water. All right guys, we're loaded up in the truck. We decided to sleep in a little bit. It's right around 7 o'clock. So trout water's open for the kids at 6 a.m. And we're gonna go out. Grayson gets a free rein up here until lunchtime. So we're gonna see if he can catch his first freshwater trout. It is your first trout, right?
Yeah.
You caught sea trout, but nothing up here. So we'll see what happens. All right guys, here's what we got going on. We're in North Carolina up near the Virginia line and we are trout fishing. This is the first weekend that the delayed harvest waters are open to the public to fish with pretty much anything you want to fish with for trout. The first 6 hours of the season from 6 to noon is youth only. So what I'm going to have going on today is we're dragging Grayson along fishing for trout. And I don't know a lot about fishing for trout except they swim in mountain streams and they eat stuff. So I'm not the best one to have here. But I got a buddy of mine from my hunt club, Britt Setzer, who is a good trout fisherman, loves to fish for trout. And he is taking us on a little trout fishing expedition here. And I think he's gonna put us on some.
All right, just playing it up underneath the bridge.
When it gets down back from the bridge halfway down, go ahead and reel it. There you go. You got one.
Bring it over here. I got to see it.
That's a brook trout.
Took 5 minutes.
Very nice. Hold him up with two hands. Put your rod into your...
Here, I'll hold it. That's a brook trout.
Slicker than crap.
But you don't have to keep it if you don't want to.
A little chunky.
Sure.
What's a good size to keep, Britt?
That's... You'll do better than that.
Do better than that and let him go.
That took 5 minutes.
I know. Good day. Pretty weather.
Got a little teeth on them.
Stone that way.
Just drop him out.
Yeah, drop him in there. I told you.
Right there, going swimming. There you go. You got it.
That's a good one. That's a good one.
Oh, yeah. Keep it coming.
Is that a trout?
Yep. A big rainbow.
Is it really?
Oh,
wow.
Man.
Dude, that is a slob.
Dude.
I ain't the world's greatest trout fisherman, but that's a big fish.
That's a nice fish.
Holy smoke! Look at that thing.
God dang. That was worth getting in the water for right there.
That's a big fish, dude.
Are you going to keep that one?
I'd keep that one.
Let's get out of the water then before that thing flops out of here. Let's get up here and get you a good picture and everything.
Turn that sucker sideways.
Hold that up, boy. That's a nice trout.
Good Lord.
Nice trout.
That is nice, dude. Fish, dude.
Yep, that's a good one.
Good fish, dude.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
What a slob, dude.
Yeah.
They don't get much better.
No, that's a good fish. All right, give me the rundown real quick. What do you think so far?
Pretty freaking amazing. Considering I caught the biggest trout I've ever caught.
Britt's strategy was pretty simple. If you weren't catching fish, pack up and take a little walk and find some that are hungry. There you go. Let me get on. There we go. All right, get him up here.
That's a brown. You caught the trifecta, man.
You got a slam of trout.
Look at that. That's a brown.
And that's my third trout.
Good fish, dude.
Man, I'm having much fun following fishing.
Well, after we caught that fish, we dropped it off in the cooler at the truck and headed back out to see what we could find.
There you go. Oh yeah! Yes! That's a pretty nice one too. What kind is it?
Well, if it's standing still for a second.
That's a brook.
Brook, you got it. Ain't gonna hurt you, grab me.
It ain't like, nice trout.
Another one, you gonna keep that one?
See a keeper, Dad?
That's...
String him, if the man says he's good to...
We'll I think that's about a 10.
Yep,
we'll 10 inch. Mm-hmm. String him up, man. You don't put him in this net so you get your string, or you got him. I told you people.
Gotta be.
I knew it. You can look at the key to trout fishing, reading the water. You go, that's an always. You see water like that.
Big deep pool.
There you go. Another one.
Oh, yeah. That's a small one. I'd throw that one back.
Yeah, we'll get a good release.
We'll see what that is.
We'll get a release shot on him.
What kind is he? I couldn't tell you. It don't matter.
Grayson, that is not the artistic release shot that we would see in a Trout Unlimited film. I just
he made the decision.
All right. I mean, throw again, man.
So, yeah, this is a little different world than what we're used to fishing in. Grayson especially. I did a little of it when I was a kid, but this is something totally new for him. And it's very cool that we got my buddy Brett to help guide us on exactly how to fish, what to do, all that kind of stuff.
Boom.
Got him.
Boom.
Little one.
It's all right.
Let's see what that is. That might be it.
That's a chub.
That's an old creek chub, yeah.
Yeah.
The one you had on with a trout. It's
another species, at least.
Looks like a rainbow.
Oh, I watched him come up and hit it.
What is it? That's another... That's a rainbow. Woo-hoo! Yeah! I think there might be one.
Just remember when you're casting and it's coming downstream, you're going to have to reel faster than when you're reeling upstream.
That's another one.
Yep.
I told you, I think they're all in here, dude.
This place is...
Woo-hoo! Yeah!
I'm no trout fisherman.
That's a brookie.
I'm no trout fisherman, but there's a pile of trout in here. It's got to be. There you go.
I'll be honest with you. I think half of trout fishing is catching fish. And the other half, probably the more important half, is enjoying the beauty of the surroundings that you're fishing in.
That's a slam!
I seen that one come up.
Good gosh. Grab that nut.
Oh, son!
My God.
Son!
I said, son.
I think.
I watched it.
I told you people.
I told you. That is a slob.
I don't know a lot about trout, but that's a big trout.
That's a big trout.
I watched him. Did you see him hit it?
Yeah.
I seen him come up.
Did he hit? I was like, holy crap, that's huge.
That thing's huge.
That's a big old male. That was beautiful. Got it. That's a beautiful
fish. Nice job,
dude. You caught two really nice trout.
Yes, these are not the waters that we normally fish. They're something special, something more pristine. I can guarantee you that we will be back.
Well, folks, if you made it this far, thank you for watching. Here are a couple more videos that I think you're gonna like. I'd watch that one, and then that one. No, do that one first, and then that one. I don't know, just watch them both, they're both good.